What's up everyone, Mushroom Fruit Ranger here, back with another Sonic Sega All-Stars Racing. Last episode we did the Shell Cup with your main man Sonic. In this episode, I have the choice to do Tails, Ai, and Billy Hatcher. Honestly, all three of these characters are great. I can't really choose, but I do feel like if I use Tails after Sonic, it would make a lot more sense. So I'm going to stick. So I'm gonna go ahead and go. I'll do Tails.
Tails.
Probably because he was the first one that was voted for. So I decided to just use him first, and then if there's no one else that actually votes for this episode for the next episode, then I'll use either Billy Hatcher or I. And if someone else votes like Beth, then I'll use I. And then of course, you guys can vote again. But like I said. Always try to vote, otherwise I'm going to have to choose a first one actually comments or votes, and that's really not, I don't think this is actually fair since someone else actually voted, but what am I going to do?
We're coming anyways, to you live.
I'm just going to go ahead and try to rush this really fast, because I have to pick up my little sister in like,
Three,
a couple of minutes.
One, go.
Not like a couple minutes, but like a, yes. Like, I have like 15-ish minutes. So I'm going to go ahead and try to finish as fast as I can, guys, but I will, of course, try my best to commentate as well. I am trying to do something a little bit different from my different recording sets, how about that? I used to, like, use the, like, as you guys know, I'm using, like, the Elgato HD 60. That doesn't really do too well with, audio, I assume. So what I did is just went ahead and just use my computer's built-in sound recording app, recording that with my microphone, and using the game capture that I got to capture the actual game. So that way it won't have to go through the trouble of getting my voice and the game audio. And I think, and I did a little test with just the capture just now. And it did really well. I didn't have any lag or quality issues. So I went ahead and lowered the quality, as you guys might have already tell. If not, then that means I've already fixed it. Because I went ahead and went to 640, 640, 480, something like that. And then I think YouTube will allow me to record up to 780 HP. I hope they do. If not, then again, I'm very sorry for that. For the low quality of my video. Well, I will try to get better with quality, but right now I just feel like the performance would be a lot better in my favor, because I tried to record all morning and none of my videos actually went out except for Big Mario. There's a little sound delay I noticed, but I don't think that should bother you guys too much. And if it does, then I'll have it fixed up in the next episode of that, and along with the other other videos. Again, I'm so sorry, but that's just kind of it's gonna have to be, but I've tried something new. But don't worry, I'm still going to do YouTube. These will get finished regardless, and I will try to give the best to my intent ever. And I just got hit with the bomb. Who did that? I bet it was Amy. Amy, why did you do that to me?
After
this happened to me, I did my masters, got nowhere to run. This song might be copyrighted now because I'm singing it. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. I can't sing either. But I've got first place, and that's all that matters. Hooray!
The winner is Tails! An amazing victory!
Alright. Yes, we got first place, finally. Shoot. Well, whatever. Shouldn't take me too long to finish this, because these are all pretty short stages. Especially treetops, if you like do it really fast. But I'm not a speedrunner, so who knows? I could be lying to you guys. Turbo Loop's actually the longest stage that there is, so.
Welcome, race fans, to this speedy.
Oh yeah, and I did buy music off screen. So you will be hearing some new tracks if you can.
Go!
Well, you will be hearing some new tracks. If you have like a certain Sonic on here and you're going to hear it throughout the race, let me know, and then I'll gladly accompany that. Otherwise, I'm just gonna pick the song that I actually like. I'm just gonna pick stuff that I actually like. Well, I hit Amigo to actually have the rocket. That's actually a pretty smart move, because it could just malfunction hit me instead of Amy. Which it likes to do that a lot. I noticed, so I think it's good that I actually did that. So
Shadow,
now I hit Shadow instead of Amigo
and Amy. Doesn't flinch.
And I don't know what to call this commentator, guys. I was trying to think of a name for it. But I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna call it Hank
so
Tyler Hill. Hank
two,
Tyler Hill.
To race for.
Give me a name for this commentator too. Good job, Billy.
Racing
good job, Michael. Good job, Hank Hill Tyler. Whatever the fuck you want to be called, commentator, I don't
Eggman
care. Just give me a name for this guy, guys, so I can actually insult him or compliment him. Because he's going
to
insult and or
compliment
me.
Creation.
Or you guys, watch.
Eggman's rocket showing no mercy.
Oh, jeez. Okay, that rocket thing scared me because I thought Eggman was nearby and I didn't see him on that overhead thing.
Amigo slipping back in the pack.
Yeah, Amigo, get out of here. I think it's actually possible for you to break through that fence, but I'm not going to try.
One more lap to go.
Maybe off screen I'll try and see if it is, and if it is, I'll let you guys know.
Well, isn't this a quiet one?
I like how like every time you boost and then you like hit an obstacle, it just goes over it, so that way you won't have to worry about spin out. Unlike Mario Kart, where if you boost into an enemy and then you hit it, you just straight up lose everything. And that's not good at all, is it? And I actually used this route all 3 times. I'll use the next route whenever I get back to the stage. I'm going to go back to the stage, guys, trust me. Why? Because I have to do all these in advance, too.
Got it!
Tails romps to victory! What
there's
a display!
There's the results, guys. I got first again. I should really use Tails more often. Because he's actually really good. I use him a lot in the transformed version, but I don't really use him a lot in this game because I'm usually either busy using II, or actually, I'll show you guys all my mains, my main drivers, all that. But that's now because we had a race. I'm in 2 races to get this video done and to race against time so I can actually leave.
Welcome to Final Fortress, where we've got a hot race.
Metal scratching.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yes.
I like this song a lot. I like the song a lot. No, I don't.
Tails showing the path just how it's done.
This is from the Sonic Rush game, I assume. Sonic Rush. The one that where Blaze comes in and she partners with Cream and everything like that. It's from that game. And that's like the boss battle. I think that came before Adventure. Yeah, it did. Cause they actually met. So that's where they introduced Blaze. Yeah, that's how And I used to, and I took the shit out of both Adventure and Sonic Rush because, they're both really great games. I speed wrote them both too. When I was younger,
one
I was like, let's see how fast I can do this.
Let's deposit the next.
By speed running, I mean just seeing how fast I can actually beat it. It's really, really very fast because all I did was just hold down right, which is what you do to most Sonic games.
What an overtake,
but,
folks!
Yeah. Speaking of Sonic games, I am actually planning to do some Sonic games for you guys.
Got it.
I don't know when I'll be doing that. I mean, technically this is a Sonic game because it has Sonic in the title and not Mario. But, like I said, I'll see about doing some more Sonic stuff, like an actual Sonic game.
Well,
most likely going to be Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. However, I have never, ever gotten all the emblems.
Stay tuned,
and I've worked
people.
On like getting like all
we're
the emblems for like certain stages
lap,
that I like.
Things are set to overheat.
But you like and plus I'm sometimes a pussy when it comes to that game. In certain
this
stages. If you know what I'm talking about.
On track, heads up,
and, if you know what I'm talking about, then you'll find out. Sunday. But not today, still not coming. So I'm embarrassed, that's a fact. But I do have Sonic Riders Zero Gravity, and I will play that game for you guys too, because I love that game. Boom. Boom. Oh crap.
Shadow slipping back there.
I'm not slipping back, I'm still in the first place. Leave me alone, Tyler. Don't know what to call him. Give me some names in the next suggest. Give me some names, guys. Give me some names to call this dude.
Tails,
and Tails shoot completely just flipped through his airplane. I just noticed that. And it was weird. Alright, on to the final race, which is actually the prettiest, which is actually the fastest race. Treetops from Jungle Jump, from Jumbo Jungle. Treetops. Wow. I cannot read for shit. Come on. Come on, Treetops.
Monkeys, balls, and a whole lot of races. What's not?
Monkey's balls.
3, 2, 1, go!
Come on. Go! Let's race. Amigo's like right behind me. Just busting his like car friend right in front of my tail butt.
My airplane butt.
I sure am taking the lead. I'm going to do all first place in this recording, because last recording, let me tell you, I got fucked so hard on the stage. I was in first place until I hit like around this part where I was apparently on the sides, and I got so mad, and the Shadow's like right behind me, and he zoomed past me. And I was about to catch him again on the second lap when I got to that point again, but I failed again, and then like 3 people passed me that time. I'm like, okay, I better get an all-star. I didn't get an all-star. Someone else got an all-star. I think it was Big the Cat, because I saw a huge fucking frog like on the screen squish me to about right here. And wow, I was, and boy, you could tell I was so fucking. And then this is the part where like I was like stuck here for whatever reason, and then like Tails and I think it was Amigo that was behind me, but both of them were like sandwiching me like in front and behind me, and I was like, what the fuck? I got sandwiched like the entire day of the race, like got back to that last set of item boxes right there, and I got in Rocket. But that still wasn't up, and I got third place, with Shadow being first and II taking second. And I was like, wow, this was so much shit.
Hey,
but that is but that's not gonna happen again. So,
it sure is.
I'm just going to
Shadow
keep.
Breaks out his chaos spear.
So I'm just gonna keep racing, and hopefully that does not happen again before. It's like, I was literally just like right over there, just getting stuck for like 5 seconds. I think this game just like sent me back. As if it was like, as if I fell off the stage, because like, it shows like the title screen, and it just goes back to the race.
Amazing victory!
But I don't have to worry about that, because I won. And I completed the True Blue Challenge. Which is, I think that's the one where you get first place in all the stages. Which is actually pretty sad, because I was supposed to do that the first time, but I didn't for whatever reason. But who cares, I got first place, that's all that matters. Look at those creepy ass toenails. Anyways, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much. Leave me suggestions in the comments for both the commentator's name and who you want to be in the next episode. Otherwise, I'm going to have to use II or Billy Hatcher. That was requested by a few friends on Google Plus. And yes, I do have Google Plus. I'll link that in the description as well. If I remember. Because I do make updates there, and of course I do have a Twitter, and I'm trying to decide if I want to make a Facebook or not, because I actually have people that actually know me there, but we'll see about that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode where we take on the Egg Cup.